squats, our competition plates, and our Belfast bar. So the setup is as follows. You're gonna take your band, hold it equally apart, set it over the bar. From there, set the bands onto the bar, stand on the feet hip width apart. And you're just gonna move the band just outside your hands. Make sure your hands are just beyond your knees. From this position, pull ourselves down in the deadlift, keep our chest up and our back tight, and we're gonna keep our chest up to the wall. Control down, stand tall. Shoulders back and down, keep the core engaged the whole way. It's a really nice way to work on the force of the movement across the entire thing. A lot of the time when people are doing deadlifts,